can't be like this, Nathan. Please don't become your father. I blew things out of proportion,
now you blew. Then see you lose your dream.
Maybe you need to open up your eyes.
I pin your hands behind your back. I don't know. I need some time to think. To attack, but no,
fighting with a true love. James is counting on you.
I don't want anybody seeing me.
Has it occurred to you that this isn't about you?
I want a divorce.
And I have nothing.
You have a beautiful son who is here. I am here. When you want to stop making bad choices that threaten everything that we've built.
Everything I've ever done was for this family. I don't always make the best decisions.
And already you're in another fight. Have you learned nothing?
What are you expecting me to do?
I'm not mad. Tells me this love is worth
a fight. Oh, I say I'm sorry.
Are you tired of that? Went off like sirens, just crying.
Why'd I have to break what I love? You know, you've really come a long way in the last month, so I'm glad to have you back. Don't walk away, I need to say, hey, it's on me, in my head. I'm the one who burned us down, but it's not what I meant. I'm sorry that I hurt you. I don't wanna do this to you. I don't wanna lose this with you. I need to say, hey.
I want Haley. Trust me again.
I want to believe in Nathan again.
Because I needed to know if she could forgive me. I wanted to see if I still had a chance to be great in her eyes. Like, this isn't how I pictured my wedding night. Tell me that it's not my fault. Tell
me that I'm all you want. Even when I love that he's here with me every week without fail.